Check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Check this out. Doc.
Hey, it's DJ Fishing Man. Today. What? All right, man, be quiet. I'm taping here. What?
You're trying to direct me and tell me what to do. I'm just trying to be myself, man. That's all I want to do is be myself.
Hey, it's DJ Fishing Man. Today we're in West Tennessee in an old graveyard, an old cemetery location where there's an old stone church here. And this church was built in 1834, I believe, and reconstructed later on in 1937. The gravestones are very, very old. Unfortunately, there's been a lot of vandalism at places like this, and we'd never think of, you know, hunting near here and disrespecting these grave sites. It would be nice to get permission to hunt you know, the areas that surround this place for sure. You know, check this out. Here's looks like an old gravestone that someone's broken up. So, you know, with 1816. What's that?
Oh, 1814. That was 3 years after the earthquake. They were born.
Check this out. You know, he hacked off a few legs in the Civil War.
1827 to 1896.
Maybe he should be how old in the Civil War. All right, the book, Cursed Words, is dedicated to this guy right here, Mark M. Rose. It was that guy's family that wrote the book.
Well, that's an old stone right there. Look at these right here.
It's got to be the oldest part of the cemetery because look at the center part. It's all sandstone, and then it starts to branch out into real stone.
Oh yeah, look at the view from the hilltop here. 1825 to 1918 and 1837 to
1911.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Now, here you go, look at a CSA.
Oh,
COB. CS. What is that?
COS. 6 Tennessee, 6 yeah. Tennessee Calvary.
Yeah, how about that?
What is that? Wow.
That is odd.
Very odd.